Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video I am going to show you guys the best 3 way on how to transfer photos to your computer. Let's jump in. Method 1. Transfer photos by Google Photos. Install Google Photos and open it. Tap Allow access to your photos. Sign in with your Google account. So once you log in with your Google account, you're gonna see the option to backup as your account. So we're gonna tap on backup and hit on original quality so that your photos are not downgraded in quality. Tap confirm and it's gonna start backing up your photos. You can see the status on the top right here. You'll see the circle that indicates that the photos are being uploaded. Loading speed depends on how many photos you have. And there you go. Now we have a green check mark on the top right, which indicates that all photos and videos have been backed up. So let's go to the PC. First, go to photos.google.com. Sign in with the same Google account that we had signed in on our iPhone. So once you sign in, you're gonna see all of your photos and videos on the homepage. Click whatever you want. Then go into the top right here, under more options. Click on download, or you can hit Shift D on your keyboard. And it's going to download that photo onto your computer. It's a quick and easy method. Right now you have Google Photo app on your iPhone. Every time you download any new photos to your iPhone, it's automatically going to be uploaded to Google Photos, and you'll be able to access them on your PC. But one thing you should know, the free version of Google Photos gives you 15 gigabytes. So if you have large files, you can try next methods. Method 2. Transfer photos by iCareFone. Using 10Share iCareFone is a new way to transfer data from iPhone to computer. It can transfer more than 100 gigabytes within 20 minutes to your iPhone. On the contrary, it can also transfer your data from iPhone to laptop quickly. And it's super easy to do without any limitations. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to your computer. Then click Manage. You can find all your photos here. Then select the photos you want and click Export. Choose the location you want to save them. Then click OK. If your photo data is big, just be patient and waiting the process to complete. It won't take for long. Well done. See, it is super easy. You can also transfer other types of data without losing the original quality. So don't worry. Method 3. Import directly on PC. Find your device icon when connected. Then right-click to find Import Pictures and Videos. Waiting for a while and items will be found. You can click on More Options to see the Import option. And change the settings if needed. Then click OK. And click Import. When finished, you can browse the photos on the computer. However, if you have tons of photos and videos on your iPhone, it will take a very long time for your PC to scan all the photos and video. So in this case, using iCareFone is a good choice. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.